that sweeps the entire... Hopefully, this next song will take your minds off your troubles.
You've got one chance. Break the rules and you will be expelled from the theater.
Priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Manual override required.
Broadcast picked up.
initial contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has a location.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders in the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinoza's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Device detected.
Okay, so where do we stand?
Basically, everybody outside about a 50-mile radius of DC is completely cut off from the network. Completely.
What do we do about it?
First, we need to assess the full scope of the damage, which means going places that won't be easy to get to.
They're in hostile territory.
It's not just that. The flooding did a lot of damage, especially underground, which is where most of the marine structures were weak.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to go down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
That's close enough!
Espinoza's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
I'm dead because you fucking asshole!
Probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Credentials. Authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
Thank you. Legion 5 assigns, zero.
He didn't have to die here. There's nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
Thank you. Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. But the surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
Hey there. Up for learning a new skill?
Agent. See ya.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The Capitol? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Electronic device detected. Hostile control point detected. Reinforcements incoming. Civilians in distress. Civilians in danger. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Cover me! I need to reload.
Make it quick, will you?
We're not so defensive!
Heavily armored hostile detected. Supply room access unlocked. Civilians in distress. hostiles guarding location nearby. Friendly control point nearby. Friendly control point detected. Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles.
This is the only place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. That's good news for you. That's some really interesting intel here. Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
In danger.
Don't we have enough agencies in this country?
It's not so much an agency as a kind of stay-behind movement. A last line of defense, if you will. No hierarchy, and you'll answer directly to the president.
And I'll get to do whatever I want.
Whatever is needed, Ms. Kelso. Should you be activated, you'll be given extraordinary judicial powers to...
Extraordinary judicial powers, huh? All right. Sign me up.
I'll get the paperwork started. Selection is 6 weeks from now. Good luck.
Portable device detected. Friendly control point nearby. Hostiles guarding location nearby.